I'm Mayor York, Glenn York, and I'm reaching out to you from O'Reilly Distillery in our thriving downtown of Zebulon, North Carolina. Our community includes longtime residents and newcomers, some with deep roots and many with even deep passions. It takes all of us to make the town of Zebulon special. Communities which celebrate the diverse skills, culture, and projects of our neighborhoods are desirable places to live. Vibrant communities become desirable places to visit. When tourism is planned, it helps sustain the local entrepreneurs, farmers, makers, and creatives that we cherish. The town of Zebulon is partnering with People First Tourism to develop genuine tourism experiences. Local people offer these rich experiences to visitors curious about our community and to residents interested in rediscovering their surroundings. Participants immerse themselves in our community's unique stories and emerge inspired by the journeys that our entrepreneurs take to pursue their passions.
My name is Duarte Moraes. I am the lead instigator of People First Tourism, Inc. People First Tourism is a social startup that supports communities that want to develop tourism from within and based on their local people, talent, stories, and culture. Our mission, the mission of our company, is to enable communities to harness the economic power of tourism in their own terms. People First Tourism started at NC State University. My co-founders and I are tourism professors, and we found through our research and through the research of our colleagues around the world that tourism can be a force for equitable prosperity if people in the community are involved. People First Tourism is tremendously different from mass tourism. The regular kind of tourism is standardized. It's scripted, that kind of tourism. So the guides, the people giving workshops, they're being told what to say. And People First Tourism is like a venue for people to share their passions and their knowledge and their personal identity and their culture. And then the interesting thing is that that's what many tourists and residents are interested in anyway. We want to like connect at a deep level with these people we're visiting, and somehow regular tourism just keeps missing that. It's about the visitor's connection with these local passionate people. Local people, a lot of them from around Wake County, they offer experiences that are unscripted, they're hands-on, they're small scale. We just essentially create a stage for local people to share what they're passionate about. And so those things will vary from destination to destination, but here in Wake County, they range from hands-on farm experiences, and also in a place like this, in the old Raleigh distillery, we offer tours where Brandon, the owner, tells us about his passion for this work that he's done, and how he and his team create this wonderful bourbon in partnership with suppliers from this area as well. So partnership is important at many levels. So we partner, for example, with community groups that have spent many, many years building trust with local residents. Partnership with a municipality like Zebulon is key because the municipality wants to chart a path of equitable prosperity, and you want Zebulon to be a vibrant community, diverse, excited about what your neighbors are doing, with interesting things to do, and interesting things that draw visitors from nearby and from far away. And so we have the same goals. We align ourselves with you, and we can, you know, benefit each other. Browse People First Tourism experiences near you by visiting p1experiences.com/Raleigh. If you or someone you know would like to share your local knowledge, please contact info@peoplefirsttourism.com.